series of upcoming biopics starring Bollywood's A-listers has become the latest trend of Bollywood. And it seems Bollywood is taking keen interest in making films that are based on real-life stories. From Kangana Ranaut to Amir Khan, all the actors are being part of the latest biopic trend. Well, if this is a new trend, then why not Salman Khan is in the race too? In an interview with Business of Cinema, we asked Salman Khan on whom would he like to do a biopic as it has become the new trend of Bollywood. The actor didn't take a second to think and replied saying Dharamji. Well, we wonder why he chose Dharmendra. Recently, veteran actor Dharmendra had also said that if a biopic on him is ever made, then superstar Salman Khan should be starred in it. And it seems Salman Khan has heard his wish and maybe someday he may fulfill it. Stay tuned to Business of Cinema for more updates.
Hi everybody, I'm Shah Rukh Khan. Watch me only on facebook.com/businessofcinema.